In 1969, Bill Collins realized if he sold cars and trucks in volume, he could sell them for lower prices. Later, his son Kevin joined him and helped grow Bill Collins Ford to the largest sales volume dealership in Kentuckiana and a top 100 Ford dealer in the U.S. Today, Kevin's children, Kendall and Shane, have joined to help continue the ideals that Bill Collins started 43 years ago. The Collins family and their employees truly live by the company's motto, where price sells cars and trucks, and service keeps customers year after year.